কতদিন আছো এখানে?
অনেক দিন ধরে আছি।
অনেক দিন আছো, কি করো তোমরা?
আমরা কাজ ফাজ করতে এখন কাজে ঢুকতে দিচ্ছে না।
এখন ঢুকতে দিচ্ছে না, তাহলে কি করে চলছে তোমাদের?
ওই যা করো, চাল ফাল কিছু কিনে রেখেছিলাম তাই তো চলছে।
এবার ধরো দুদিন পরে যখন শেষ হয়ে যাবে তখন কি হবে?
আর কি করবো, যতক্ষণ না কিছু না ঢুকতে দিলে কি করবো? করোনার জন্য
না হোপ কি কোনো কিছু দিচ্ছে খাবার দাবার?
হোপে ওই আপনারা যা দিয়েছিলেন আগে লকডাউনে,
মানে হোপ চাল দিচ্ছে, আর কি দিচ্ছে?
আর কি ওই সেই একই ব্যাজ দিয়ে চলেছে, পরে যে লকডাউন হলো সেই লকডাউন দিয়ে আর কিছু দেয়নি।
আজকে দেয়নি?
এখনো কিছু
পাওনি তো?
না
আজকে পাবে তুমি।
হ্যালো, আই এম শান্তশীল, আই এম রিপোর্টিং ফ্রম দ্য ফুড ডিস্ট্রিবিউশন টিম অফ কলকাতা। Last week, a huge lockdown was announced in Kolkata, as a result of which all the shops have been closed down. So the street and slum population of Kolkata, they don't have anywhere to go, they have lost their jobs, and there is an acute hunger crisis in the area. This team is providing food materials, raw food supply to all the street and slum population of Kolkata to cater and to take care of them in this crisis. So I'll be talking to Arunava Das, who is the coordinator of this food management team, who will inform us better about the situation of the streets in Kolkata.
So, Arunava, how exactly is the food distribution team functioning right now?
See, even before the lockdown started, our honorable director, founder director Maureen, told us to start food distribution because she rightly anticipated there will be a massive hunger and starvation among the slum and street population of Calcutta. So these people are the first one on the receiving end because of the COVID situations, because all of them depend on the daily wage earning, and most of them have lost their livelihood. Sure. So we started with the street population, and then after that we moved into the slum population. So far we have catered more than 2,500 families. Right. We have planned to cater
more.
Almost twice.
Right.
Of this amount.
So, what are the food materials that are being distributed by your team?
We had been given, we have been given 7 kilos of rice, 1 kilos of lentil, 1 kilos of edible oil, 2 kilos of potatoes, and to overcome their protein deficiency, we are giving them soybean chunks, and also some soaps and other hygiene materials, you know, to fight with the COVID.
How do you think has the donations helped your cause?
We got tremendous support, tremendous generous support from Ireland, UK and other countries. Like, I really can't thank them enough for their generosity. Thanks for standing by us, and please keep helping us.